We have had patients and caregivers take down their gardens because they are living in a state of fear and anxiety. And I think we all know the last thing in the world people with serious debilitating medical conditions need is stress and anxiety, especially coming from their own towns. This is their home.